Remix. Okay. So. Yeah.
Like Missy.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna puke. Oh.
I'm sorry, there's something funny.
Flashbacks. Oh. Oh.
Don't break our new set.
I didn't break anything. I go through hell.
Remix. Tell me, fellas.
Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
That's right, we love to watch.
And today we're watching Sex Life Season 2.
Yeah, a riveting Netflix original series that explores the sexual life of a woman and a man together, doing sex to one another, several times in fact.
Here's what I do know, it's gonna be sex and life.
Yeah.
And I think the two might come together.
Do you believe in life after sex?
Absolutely. Yeah. Spoiler alert, we're going to talk about sex, life, and many plot points here in this exciting series, so beware.
Let me put it this way. I may or may not have several videos saved to my hard drive on my Luby computer from this television series. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, it's going to be Elite, isn't it? Is it going to make Elite look PG?
No. But it's straight. There's straight people. It's men and women. Men and women having sex. It's fake dongs. It's prosthetic
what?
Dongs.
Are they really having sex?
Sex life?
Sex life, let's do it.
Okay, so we're back with Billie. She's the mom, and we're gonna connect with Brad, the long-dicked Australian who is the star-crossed lover of Miss Billie. They never really worked out. And now Billie's husband, if I'm not mistaken, has a huge ass.
Billie's gay?
Billie's a woman.
But that's a man's name.
Back in my day, there were girls and there were boys.
Your name was either Marie or Maria, and if it wasn't, you stayed home.
Billie's gonna leave her husband, big butted husband, to go after Brad.
Wow.
Yeah. It's like a Boniva commercial.
Is this multi-level marketing? This feels like MLM, right? Wait a minute. Is this dead serious?
Yes. Yes. It's for real. Yeah.
This is what would be on the porn channel in a hotel.
Yeah, yeah.
That's her. That's
yes.
Billie.
That's Billie.
She's beautiful.
Yeah.
Now fuck me.
Wait a minute. We think this straight guy has this apartment?
He owns a record company. He's a bad boy with a loft.
Oh, come on.
Don't just... I came to you 6 months ago with a ring.
I came to you...
with a dream of a life, and you said...
A life.
You said no.
I had a dream of life.
And you said no. Nor.
What is this? Fucking Mary-Kate Olsen. Fuck me. Like, what is this outfit?
What? Event.
I can't get over this birthday dress. This fucking fifth birthday. Girl, Chuck E. Cheese.
16th birthday dress. Not even 16th or 12th birthday
dress. She's like, do you guys want to braid hair or play Dream Phone?
You're back.
So you're back. Those aren't
we need
toys.
To talk. And don't you dare turn those lights on.
He saw her outfit and he said, let me just hit this dimmer really quick. Like,
I went to see Brad.
Yeah, no shit.
So Billie's going back home to try to save her marriage. Mr. Bubblebutt is not having it.
Put a tracker on your phone, Billie.
Whoa.
I put a tracker on my own phone and I lost it.
There's been times in our life where I wish we knew where you were.
And fuck you!
Oh my God. Don't leave your man for the record company owner. It's just with the loft.
So Cooper and his boss have like a sexual energy, and now that he's not with Billie, he might go for it.
Totally, because that's really appropriate.
I wouldn't recommend having sex with anyone you work with.
No, absolutely not.
At all.
No.
That's the only thing keeping me from f***ing you.
No, no,
you can't
people
do
be
that.
Crit.
He could at least do it at 501 off the property.
Seriously.
What?
Is not-
Are you kidding me? What the, you guys, what the f*** is this? Are people jerking off to this?
Oh, hey, just saw you f***ing.
This is on Netflix?
There is some rotted shit on Netflix, let me tell you, because I found it out.
We're out here watching the Christmas Switch, whatever the hell, we could have been watching this.
Yeah, Miss Netflix turns out some really horny, nasty shit, yeah.
Apparently her and Dad had no idea that you and Billie separated, let alone
I'm acting as your divorce attorney?
Cooper's brother, Spence, is a divorce attorney, and he is helping Cooper and Billie get divorced.
Having the hottest sex of my life with Francesca. Isn't she your boss?
Thank you.
So the fuck what?
So the fuck what?
You know what? Family will tell you how it is.
Uh-huh. Oh, he's gay.
He's gay! So we get straight people pussy fisting, and then we get a gay peck on the cheek?
Yeah, this is not for us.
Incredible physique. Good for him.
Horrible underpants.
What's going on?
What do you think's going on?
I'm just here to f*** you.
Put down the PowerPoint and spread your lips. Triggered by being called a nice guy, Cooper's trying to have sex with his boss after hours, which at least he's not doing it during work.
I don't want to be good. I want to be bad.
She takes her wig off and sits on the table. All scabs.
Her teeth.
The whole head takes her teeth out.
Her fake
one
nose.
Eye. Yep. And then she lays her back on the table with her legs straight up and she starts screeching like an owl, like a barn owl.
It's very Party City lighting in this show.
Oh, yeah.
It's very Spencer's Gifts.
Fashion Nova.
Yeah. He's cute.
Work.
Miss Billie's been getting to know a restaurateur named Majid.
Majid.
Oh.
What? Who cares? He said he didn't want you.
You guys know each other? That's in my investor.
In New York City. Anything can happen in New York City. Oh, she's really pregnant.
Yeah.
She said,
Eight months.
Did you guys want to play a game of doubles? And she takes the basketball out of the dress and bounces it. You guys want to shoot some free throws out back? I got a milk crate.
It's pitch dark. It's going to be great. Yeah.
You watched a whole season of this?
No. I fast forwarded to the porn. Sex scenes. Yeah. I might have found it on a website.
I think the writing is better in porn. Do you want pizza? Yeah. I don't have any money. Guess we'll fuck. Like, it all makes sense. This? Do people joke about this or do they like it?
Bofa.
We should run away.
Are you sure?
You leave Cooper.
So, Brad imagines that things turned out differently with Billie. Gigi's redecorating their apartment for the baby that's on the way.
Yeah.
And Billie's back in academia where she belongs.
Mm. What? Oh! Oh my God, that's the fake dickhead! I thought it was like a ruby,
production.
like a jewel of the Nile, type of like, I'm smuggling this like jewel in my, you know what I mean?
This is on Netflix?
Yeah.
Is this okay?
Yeah. They showed the whole dick in the first one.
Is anybody else, like, why are you all not reacting? Everybody in this room is all silent. Like, we're not watching pornography at the Netflix building.
Black leather is way too masculine.
By the way, I don't feel bad for him with his model wife.
Oh.
She's very worldly. She's kind of giving Dorit. She's giving, her hair, she's Draco Malfoy.
Yeah.
You guys, I don't want to flip this brand new table, but I fucking will. If something besides sex doesn't happen, this is crazy. This is fucking crazy. What is?
Remix.
I thought straight people were like just going to Ralph's and, you know, picking up a can of tomatoes. This is the secret life of pets, bitch. This is a whole journey. Do gay people have boring sex lives?
I don't know.
I guess these are fantasies. He's thinking about it. I feel that this is what women jerk off to, though. More than like Pornhub. Do you know what I mean? Women want like situational, the suggestion of sex.
Dark kitchens. Yeah.
This is fucking crazy.
Yeah.
In all my 15 years of cross-dressing, all the naked go-go boys I've seen in my life, all the strange-
The gaped holes.
All you at home, all of your husbands I've been with recently.
Yeah.
I was never prepared for this.
Yeah. The jewel of the Nile.
Our choices can have unexpected.
She's teaching at Hogwarts.
Even disastrous consequences.
No, listen, as a teacher, you can't go into your class and unload.
No.
You can't.
Don't make those poor kids do your emotional labor, you bitch. Also, get it together, Mary. You're 40.
Let's leave it there for today.
They're all confused. They're like, this is algebra. What are you talking about?
Okay, do these people not have lives? What are they doing?
Oh, monsieur, I was with my girlfriend and I was thinking about fucking you.
You're with Majid now.
I feel bad for her.
How is that possible?
She doesn't seem to like her husband, but she has kids.
They're divorcing.
But this is what happens with straight people. You got them kids?
I know.
You're stuck in it, Mary. You
don't
are stuck
have kids.
In it. Gay people, you break up, chop the dog in half.
Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Well, I am a very happy agent.
Sasha's about to get a new agent added to the team. Love the blouse.
Yeah, it's great.
Love the blouse.
And ponytail.
And that ponytail at work.
Oh, with a snake
with
skin
With a snake
skirt.
Skin skirt. Work, bitch.
301 lashes.
301 lashes, girl. Drag. Drag, bitch.
Rihanna followed you. Back out, Riri.
Mm-hmm. My bubble sis is going to cream over this.
I'm creaming right now.
I'm f***ing creaming. Girl, I'm creaming, girl. Mama, I'm full of cream. These panties, mama, cottage cheese. F***ing cream, girl. Girl, I'm creaming. My f***ing pussy, creaming.
Clotted cream.
F***ing full fat cream in my panties, bitch. Full fat cream.
It's so disgusting.
It's a lot.
That's so gross.
They took these two lovely actresses who devoted their life
horrible
to storytelling,
shit.
And then they say, you gotta go out there and say cream.
You gotta say, bad gal Riri made me cream.
What happened? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm fired.
Oh. Okay, so the catching up catches up with these little sex machines, yep. And the boss gets fired. It's either both should get fired or neither, right?
Yeah.
Not one or the other. Sounds on one hand, right. I feel like, especially in the United States, we act like sex is murder. On the other hand, time and place, like there should be some discipline here.
Yeah. This is gonna work. This is definitely gonna work.
What, does he want to get fired?
Then I quit.
Don't quit.
Yeah, don't.
You don't really want to quit because then I don't believe you're as eligible for like unemployment.
Oh, gross.
See?
Gross.
This is some make you quit your job pussy. That's how fierce it is.
I haven't been touched by anyone but my husband.
What?
In 9 years.
I don't like that.
This show?
No, no. It's the manipulative vulnerability. It's a little bit weird to me.
Do women get their pussies eat standing straight with their legs closed? Like, what is he mopping her fucking poop deck? Like, what is happening? Eat, like,
he's
just, it's literally
he's
like,
trying to burrow the crown of his head into
her. Eat my pussy. Eat it now. That feels so good, baby. What is that?
Yeah, it's like, oh my gosh.
Yes.
That's so
that's
sick.
My really G-spot.
You really know how to turn me on.
Yeah. It's really like, is it in? Like, what is this?
Oh, no. It's like slow it down.
It's like when you make Barbie and Ken have sex and it's two straight bodies and you're like, womp, 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 womp.
That's crazy. I don't know if I can do this.
So Brad can't stop thinking about Billie and he was about to tell Gigi it's quits, but he chickens out.
Look, aren't these darling, Dr. Kim sent them over.
Are you giving birth to a jack-o'-lantern? What the f*** was that?
Oh, like a pumpkin with a Sharpie smile on it?
Girl.
Like, that is the elephant man.
I gotta get right
that
here.
That is pumpkin head in
that
the
is
dark
so
kitchen.
Crazy.
That is pumpkin head.
Girl, it's not just the that pumpkin.
Here's the fun fact that should occur to more people. If he's leaving her for you, guess what?
He'll leave you.
Yes!
Yeah, I know.
God.
It was like his whole world.
So Cooper and Billie had a fight, and Billie is filling Sasha in. And she's like, girl, that is not your sink. Those are not your dishes.
But today?
Oh, work,
so cute.
Bitch.
So cute.
Drag. It's Ryan's fucking cool.
Yeah.
They're both, look, they're about to do drag.
She's doing her Tina Turner number tonight.
I'm just going to say it. They are painting these actresses up on this show.
Yeah.
The blush, it's like they did liquid blush on powder blush on highlighter on everyone.
So that's your wife.
Gigi and Brad got married and they see Billie at the holiday party.
Reaching out to let you know. But...
Oh, why would you?
You don't have to call your exes and tell them you're getting married.
Oh my God. So Cooper and Tarina run into each other at the train station and they make arrangements for her to come over and finish what they started at the orgy.
Wow.
Oh, the body is banging.
Yeah, and the red lingerie is really
absolutely nice. Banging. That is fantastic. This is so tired.
Mary,
this
when they wrote
so
this,
tired.
Did they walk through the greeting card aisle at Walgreens?
This is so
like,
tired.
I'm red lingerie, and I'm in it. Here's your handcuff. You're naughty.
Ooh, I'm going to spank you.
Oh,
love it. My God.
Love.
Hudson, get out of here.
You don't yell at the kid.
Really brave of them to have children in this.
That's how you create sex trauma, by the way.
Yes, absolutely.
Crystal.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
Is this
do people ever lock the door?
Just let me explain.
Go to hell.
Go to hell, bitch. Thanks a lot, bitch.
Wait. I trusted you. You said you loved me.
I do love you.
Can I say, I fucking lied, bitch. I don't want to say that I'm a slut, and I don't want to say that everybody can't be monogamous. I just think that relationships are most successful when you're honest about what you want. And all of these scenarios are built on people not being honest about what they
want. Uh-huh. Oh.
That's all.
Daddy was stuck on the bed, and Trina was there, and she wasn't.
Drama.
Oh, my God.
You don't have a woman over like that.
I mean, if your kids are asleep, and you sneak them in, and you lock the door behind you.
Yeah.
Yes, but not this. That's not the kid's fault.
No.
Pregnant. Is that the pregnant lady?
Yeah.
No, you got... If your wife's 12 months pregnant, you can let her lay on her back, right? She's about to pop, and that little pumpkinhead baby's gonna come out, and she's having to do what? Like deadlifts? The baby right now is like,
yes.
Don't want you to see Billy ever again.
That's what I
are we post, watching?
Immediate
post-orgasm, the rollover convo with me is always like, you may never eat carbs again. It's like crazy dumb.
It's crazy.
Threats and declarations.
Yes.
Yeah.
In the dark.
Ultimatums.
After you come in me. Now. By the way, when you want something, you get them to do it before they come.
Like,
because you
want to come.
Leverage.
Promise me you'll never talk to your parents again.
Right. Yeah, totally.
Yeah. I'm so sorry I'm late. I got held up at... school.
All right, so it's spa day for Caroline's birthday, and she's bringing all the girls together, including Billie and Tarina, who, you know, have a little bit of drama brewing between them.
Massages with my favorite masseur of all time, Sven.
He's gorge.
Yeah, he's so sexy.
I'm so sorry. I've been trying to reach you.
I know.
Sorry for what? That's your ex-husband.
I know.
You can f*** her man.
Exactly.
I am taking you for your restorative couple's seaweed wrap.
Oh, no, we're not a couple.
This is a judgment-free space.
Come on, Lesies.
Don't need to be.
Come on, Lesies.
Come on, Les.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Release bad energy, release!
See, this is why bodywork people get a weird reputation.
Yeah.
Hey, I know I hate you. Can you rub mud on my titties?
Yeah.
I am so truly sorry.
Why are you mad at her for f***ing the man that you don't want to be with? Give me a break.
I'm ashamed. Honestly, I'm just grasping at straws, and Cooper was one of those straws. You should not be envious of me. I
hope they start reading each other. So I noticed you brought your dead little seaweed titties, and I brought my mommy milkers. You want to get on the table?
Did you and Trina make up?
Yeah.
So Trina tells us why Carolyn loves the spa so much. And I bet it's not because of the eucalyptus oil.
Of a masseur, Sven, just tried to go down on me.
What?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm about to go report his ass to management.
No, you can't. I let him. In fact, I let him about once.
She's like, he did not eat my pussy.
What the fuck are you?
He ate my ass.
What are you doing here?
So Majid's going to Billy to clear up the whole sex horror thing.
Would you f*** him?
Yes, absolutely. I think he's adorable.
Yeah, he's hot.
I have sex with her. That's been the arrangement.
Sex for money is fine. It's not about sex and it's not about money. It's about lying.
Yeah.
This is the beginning of a relationship and he's already lying to you. Come on.
Well, you never asked if I was having sex with one of my investors.
You never explicitly asked, and that's on you.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Okay. Billie tells Majid one of what her all-time sex fantasies is. What do you think her wild fantasy is going to be?
Oh,
I think it's going to be something so beige
milk
and vanilla.
Toast and vanilla, yeah.
It's going to be like, what if you f***ing pull my hair?
Yeah, what if you like bent me over your knee and spanked me?
Actually,
it's like
kind of
burn my labia with a fire poker.
No, it's gonna... like, it's gonna be a fake break and enter.
Oh,
it's gonna be
so?
A sock on the head.
Oh.
Stocking on the head.
You know, I tried to have a guy do that once.
Stop sleepwalking through our lives. And identify what we do.
The human mind is capable of so much imagination.
And yet,
the wonder wheel.
Oh, God. He's naked. She has a fur coat on. It's so weird.
I'm thinking that two nuts and bolts are going to unscrew and they're going to fall to their death.
A four-year-old baby comes out of her pussy.
Literally. That is a huge
four-year
baby.
Toddler.
I don't want to act scandalized because I also think that more sex should be on TV, more nudity. But I am scandalized.
Sure, yeah. Blame the church.
What I discovered, I mean, I'm just going to say, I think this show's probably geared toward women. And I think that the female sexual response in this type of media is probably more about almost, what if, almost.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whereas, like, I think the male porn is more like right away, like,
yeah, you know? Title sequence, gash. Yeah.
Yeah. It feels like pandering.
To who?
To people who, it feels like, I don't know what. What if something sexy happened to me at work? What if something sexy happened to me outside my marriage? Mm. It's sort of like when the sex has stopped, this show is like, but what about this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Also, all these straight people need to learn, you can have sex with someone who wants to have sex with you.
Yeah, and also, you can be in love with more than one people at the same time.
More than one people. Way more than one people. Two people. Two persons. Billie spends the divorce day at the park and she runs into Brad.
Look at the bobble. Hi. You like my baby?
Helen, my son.
Meet my son, Helen. He's like, this isn't mine.
Yeah, I don't know.
Go straight to the coke.
Oh my God.
So Cooper's having the opposite divorce day. He's doing drinking. He's doing cocaine.
Cocaine.
Coke is not the serve you think it is.
No, it's not.
It is not the slay and the serve you think it is.
It's not. Especially not after 40. You shouldn't put anything up your nose, to be honest.
Fuck this chair! Oh no!
What if he killed someone? He could have killed Fran Lebowitz. She walks all the time.
He could have, Lady Bunny.
Yeah.
Well.
Okay. All right. Look. How about
so that? Security escorts them out.
Yeah.
But Koopa wants to keep the party going.
This is so depressing.
Sorry, Hotshot, but our fun is done.
Unless, of course, you want to put some more money in the meter.
Sex workers?
Oh, they're hookers.
Not a bad thing at all.
No, of course not. Okay, so Majid goes back to Connecticut with Billie and sees her at home with the kids for the first time.
She's having a much better divorce day than he is.
Yeah.
Whoa. Now, do you think she's going to get decapitated?
That would be amazing. She should hang her leg out the window and then that...
Well, because it's this show, head decapitated flies off, lands in his lap.
Blows him all the way to back to Connecticut.
And see, I hope she at least locks the door.
Thank you.
Don't let the kids in.
I love a shower like that for that specific reason.
It's actually too much water. I mean, they're like...
Yeah, it gets a little crazy. He's getting head.
All those beautiful moments.
Stop talking.
And you need to honor them.
Stop. Look. Look at the road. Oh my God.
This is crazy.
She's a witch. She's a witch.
She's really about to go like thinner. Like, I don't know what she's about to do.
You know, car crashes are a lot like orgasms. That's the same exact noise I make in bed.
Well, at least it's better than, listen, I watch a lot of straight porn and those noises are crazy.
Oh my God.
And it's like this little blunt dick and you're like, really? Oh, you're God. Yeah.
So these shows are kind of giving us a like, not a really clear picture of what's actually going on for straight people. They are still using condoms.
I don't think they are.
No, they are.
They're not.
No?
Straight people are not f***ing using condoms.
I mean,
no, they are not, bitch.
Really?
No, they are not. No, they want the loads.
Oh, my God.
They want the loads. No, they're not using condoms. I mean, I think everyone should, but they're not. So Billie goes to the scene of the accident and has to post bail for Cooper, her brand new ex-husband.
Yeah.
Like, can we get a ride? Dev is fine. Oh, he's okay.
Uh-huh.
He's lucky. Going that fast in a sports car?
Yeah, I don't think so.
This is Cooper.
He just crashed a Corvette and killed a hooker. How are you? But you know,
we don't know people. What happened to those hookers.
I should go.
No, you don't have to leave.
You don't have to leave?
No, you leave.
You leave.
I'm still the reigning pickleball champ.
Okay. He is so fine.
Not today, you're not.
Dev is so fine. He's not a central character, but I think he could be having more sex in the show,
too. Yeah, me too.
I'm thinking about calling Emily. Wait, what?
And what about the hookers be killed? Like, how quickly you move on. Like, and also, where's the charges? Is he in trouble? Like,
they reconstructed it. I actually gained an inch.
Really?
What? Is he gonna whip out a fake dick right now?
One of the tendons was cut, but that's a good.
Is this another fake one?
Let me fire it up for you.
What the hell are you doing?
I want to see it.
Yeah, everything's fully automated.
What the fuck are we watching?
We're watching the Polar Express.
This is on Netflix, so I can go home on my Netflix TV, on my account that I pay for and do not steal, and I can just watch this penis.
Miss Penis.
I mean, who'd have thought that Piper biting my penis off would give me a whole new lease on life? My man, I am just getting started.
That dead hooker added an inch to my cock. That dead hooker added an inch to my cock.
To the birthday girl.
So Cooper crashes Emily's birthday party and tells her he is ready for that white bread Connecticut pussy.
What about that wig?
My God.
They are wigging out with bobby pins.
That is such a tough wig.
Wig. It's not a horrible wig, but on TV it just looks like a wig.
Synthetic.
It looks synthetic.
Yeah, it does.
Our time together has meant everything to me.
Majid had been babysitting Billy's son, and after almost burning down the restaurant, running away, yada, 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 Majid calls it quits. Schedules.
The only baby I have is my restaurant. And honestly, that's the only baby I've ever wanted.
Very relatable.
But don't break up with me. We could go back to the way things were. You have your life in Connecticut, and we have our life together.
Oh, great. Love that.
Working.
If I was single and I met a guy and he had kids, I think that's what I would want.
Sorry to this.
I know that's horrible.
No, it's not horrible.
I mean, I'll see them once in a while, but like I don't have to assert myself as a parent. There already are two parents, you know?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna like punch the kid out. I'll wave to him. But like he burned down my restaurant.
Yeah.
Ladies. Are you ready to Deagles? Experience multiple G-spot and
blush.
Cervical orgasms?
The blush is insane, you guys.
Now, the G-spot may have been named after the guy who discovered it, but you certainly
this
don't
is camp.
Need a man to find it for yourself.
Goop.
Yeah.
Goop Cruise.
Put this coconut up here.
You're kidding.
Oh, wow.
I think I'm going to need a smaller coconut.
Because she's blown out.
Love it.
Work. Wow.
Yeah. Remember when everything was cake?
It still is.
Is it really?
There's a Netflix show about it.
This was so nice.
So now they're like a functional divorce couple.
I'm gonna ask Emily to marry me.
Oh.
She's like, as a joke?
Okay. Are you doing a bit?
It's not just that she's the right woman for me. It's that I'm the right man. For her and when I'm with her.
That's sad.
That's not good. That's not good. Go to therapy, Mary.
To Sasha and Cam.
So Sasha and Cam get married and Brad shows up at the wedding because he obviously has nothing better to do.
Is she imagining this? GHB.
Looking like the Moonlight Man from Gerald's Game.
Yeah. Oh yeah, totally.
I asked Sasha if I could come and surprise you.
Hey, was an Aussie.
That's
I
true,
did a
actually.
Lot of surfing.
That dress is insane.
It's awful.
It's always been you.
There you go.
Flaptina.
Love it.
You like beach weddings?
No, but I like that casual little suit thing. It's cute.
Yeah, he looks good. And I love her dress.
Oh, yeah. She's so pretty.
She's just beautiful.
I'm pregnant.
He's like,
so am I.
By the way, the only response to that is, why would you say that right now? Well, that was Sex Life season 2.
It surely was.
This show had, honestly, everything and the kitchen sink.
Fake pump-up dongs.
Big fake dicks.
Coconut hanging jade egg pussy balls.
Blush. Love triangles, pentagons, squares.
Cocaine.
Possibly dead prostitutes.
Yeah.
It had divorce. Sports cars. Sex.
Love.
So check out Sex Life season 2 on Netflix.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.